Welcome, color babes. First things first, if you guys see me with this look already in another video, it's because I am filming two videos in one day. This video is going to be completely different from the other one though. So I got sent some hair from Beaudiva on Instagram, and so I did already open the package because I didn't know that the package would get here so early, and I had ordered a few different things, so I got here really early. I was like, oh, I wasn't supposed to open that. I was supposed to wait for my subscribers. But anyway, I opened it and it came in a regular FedEx bag. I put black lipstick over it so you guys can't see my address because it's creeped out here, you know. I don't need that. But it came in a regular FedEx bag and it got here really, really quick. They sent me some lashes. And they sent me a wig. So this is how it came, you guys. I never took anything out the bag. I didn't do anything to it yet. I literally, when I seen what it was, put it back in the bag. I was like, gotta wait till a video. So it has a net over it. I'm going to take it off. Net. Gun. I got it. Alright, and it has stuffing on the inside. So, the hair feels really soft. It's really soft. It has a little smell to it, but nothing serious. Let's see. The cap construction. It has a little bit of lace and a small parting area right here. It has one, two, and three combs right here. Of course, it has lace, as you guys already seen. It has adjustable straps, and I definitely need those because my head is small. Let's see. Let's get these adjustable straps first. Alright. So, if you guys watched my other wig video, these are still the same braids. Shout out to my mama again. But, yeah. So, let's put this wig on and let's see what it's looking like. These little red hairs I got be real persistent on sticking out. Like, get up under there. Okay, so let's see. I got her on. Found it. I was looking for my comb. So let me see something. Tab here and tab here. Okay, I got both the tabs on my ears. I think I'm gonna do like a side part or something, because I don't know. Let me see what she looking like. It's not much parting space, but we're gonna work with what we got. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, so that's as much parting space as I get. Yeah, it's no more after that, but that's no problem. So we're gonna install this baby on my head. We're gonna glue her down because I really like it. I love the flow of the hair. It's really I don't even know how to explain it. It's like, it's just really good. And the lace front needs a little plucking, but we're gonna get into it. We're gonna fix her. So I'll be using the Aisha Beauty again. I didn't use all of it last time, so I'm pretty sure this will be my last use of it. So let's pull her back. Ouch. She's pulled back.
as I get in myself. Tryna set limits, I'm not with it, I'm the gold, I'm the best. Yeah, yeah. Tryna say I'm cocky, simply living my best. If you ain't gang, you can hang, go and sit with the rest. Yeah, yeah. Oh,
it's the rich forever way. Why my bitch a breaking bad cause she had a bad day? Why you mad cause we bring the check up the fast way? You been coming around ever since I'm cashing you at it. I remember stuffing hundreds in my grandmama mattress. Why they mad cause we getting to the check, I gotta have it. Turn myself a boss, not a money automatic.
Oh, hey, you acting like my friend but you don't know me. You don't know me. Oh,
I'm Orion.
Breezy.
Yo, chick.
What's that on that beat?
Yo. If your chick come close to me, she ain't going home where she supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. Oh, all my close to me. And all the mother knew where they supposed to be. Oh, the hoe go for me. Now your chicks in the pic like post for me. Oh, that's how I supposed to be.
Alright, you guys, so this is the finished look with the wig. I really like it. One thing that I did wish was that I had like a stock card or something with like the company's name on it and stuff so I could show you guys. But they didn't send one. That's no problem. I'll put, you know, the link to their Instagram and the link to their AliExpress store down in the description box below. I really hope you guys like it. I like it a lot. You know, go buy from the store and everything. I like it. Little black bob wig. So thank you guys for coming to watch my videos. Thank you for even taking the time. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell. Anyways, follow my Instagram. It's down in the description box below. Bye, color
baby. She finna go up, smoking loud, about to roll up. She ain't never got high like this with a guy like this. When she pop it, tell her, hold up.
Better believe she gon' leave with a brill. I take it down, can't put it down like I do. I get the boss and no discussion, gotta deal with it.